Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. And we have a new web event going on. It's called the Distant Voyage. Okay. We got a nice sakura tree here. Raft, remaining craft attempts, 1. Okay. Oh, we can make a boat. Ooh. Alright, let's craft the hull. It takes 1 hour to craft. I'm assuming you can only craft once per day. Yep. Alright, daily task refresh. Share this event page. Alright, we're gonna share it. I bet if we just click on copy, it's gonna work out. Alright, we got another attempt, I think. Yeah, we got another attempt right here. So now if we go to attempt, we can, you know, craft the bow now. And if we go over here, check out the fan art. You can click on that. It's gonna take you to the fan art community page. Let's just see if this worked though. And we got another attempt. There it is. Now you have 3 attempts. You can go to the stern and start crafting. All right, this will all be done within an hour. And yeah, I mean, that's gonna be pretty cool. So, I mean, that's it. I mean, that's pretty much the web event right there. If I do find any more updates, I will let you guys know. I hope you guys did enjoy this video or got something out of it. If you did, consider liking the video as well as subscribing to the channel. I'll see you guys in the video very soon. Goodbye. Mention is that after an hour is done for all of these, there is another crafting list that we have. I'm pretty sure this is going to go on for a few days in which you can only do a certain amount of crafting. I'm assuming just 3 per day. It might have 3 stages, might have 4, might have 5, I have no idea. But yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. And we'll see what we can get. Maybe these will be furnitures. Maybe these will be something else. I don't really know. Maybe this will actually be the boat to go to Inazuma. I'm not really sure. But all right, I mean, that's pretty much it.